The Road Less Traveled by Robert Frost. Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry I could not travel both. And be one traveler, long I stood, and looked down one as far as I could, to where it bent in the undergrowth. Then took the other as just as fair, and having perhaps the better claim, because it was grassy and wanted wear. Though as for that, the passing there had warned them really about the same. And both that morning equally lay, and leaves no step had trodden black. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way, I doubted if I should ever come back. I shall be telling this with a sigh, somewhere ages and ages hence. Two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference.
I think this poem means that you should take the high road, not follow an elf's path. This poem makes me feel like I should be an individual and not follow an elf. What I like about this poem is it can be related to anyone, not just one particular person or thing. I think it is a good poem because, like I said, it relates to pretty much everyone. And it's all about the choices you make in life that make you who you are and who you will be.
This poem means a lot to me because it tells me I can be myself and I don't have to follow everybody else and what they do. This poem teaches me to create my own footsteps and not follow somebody else's, because this is what happens in everyday life. Yes, I understand what Robert Frost is trying to get across in this poem, because whenever you make your own path, it can lead to many different and better opportunities.